Yo, welcome guys, SK hier with another PvP Replay versus Sephard PL. And he plays also Fire T1. He plays on Halador. I took the first well, he also took the first well. To get the extra energy advantage. Now some Sunstrider squads, and he plays his second scavenger. To attack from both sides.
Sunstriders, gear up.
I only play Sunstrider at the moment. Focusing with two Sunstrider squads, his one scavenger with my other units, second scavenger. Split a little bit my units here. And it looks at the moment really nice. He plays Tux, also my Tux here. Focusing his Sunstriders. If someone plays Tux, you should, and got maybe two Sunstrider squads or two Forsaken squads, and you make full focus on Day's Tux, you can bring them down to destroy them. And you see. I won the first battle at the moment. He took his second well, also I took here my second well, saved my other units, heal them up and so. And also we got our next extra well. The problem is here. The small way or path, one eruption could easily destroy, yeah, most units. I trade here one Sunstrider squad versus one scavenger.
Sunstriders.
Here's this way, what I mean. One eruption, yeah, is really dangerous. Like here. Going back with my other unit, and I'm going tier 2 because he's using one Tux squad and also one eruption, so he needs a little bit time to go in tier 2. Now he goes tier 2 and also Fire Force, so it's a mirror match playing Skyfinds. Skyfinds are tanky and also makes damage. And here's my Frost Sorceress to protect my Skyfinds. Maybe with an Ice Shield and so. And here's the first Skyfire Drake. So I play Stormsinger. Ice Shield for my Frost Sorceress. Focusing his Skyfire pick, and here's a one eruption to destroying, and my Skyfinds attacking the whole time as well, and he was using Cobalt and whatever to protect. Ice Shield in the last moment for my Stormsinger.
Stormsinger.
Again a Cobalt, what he used, and I'm using here's Ice Shield for my Skyfinds. Revenge for my Stormsinger, and also again Ice Shield. My next Frost Sorceress. And I'm still attacking his well. And here's Cold Snap. So I play Eruption, destroying his first well. How much power he got? Near zero. Using Frostbite to destroy my Stormsinger, but I'm using special ability My Force Sorcerers give my Skyfiends a shield, attacking his Skyfire Twig and also here Lava Field. Going back with my Skyfiends. And it was okay. I'm thinking about to take an extra roll, but I'm waiting a little bit, what he did, maybe he attacking me or so. And yeah, here we go, he plays my old Fire Force deck or so, with a Mountaineer. And a lot of people also ask me, yeah, what you do versus Mountaineer, because Mountaineer is too strong. Mm-hmm. I play some Storm Singer and also one Frost Sorceress. Storm Singer ready. Maybe to protect damage. Here's a Cold Snap, what he used. Also, I use a Cold Snap. Storm Singer. And he got two Storm Singer, so I play a Skyfire Drake. Skyfiends are really great versus Mountaineer, because if he won't knock back, like here my Storm Singer, and he tries to do that on my Skyfiends, he only get maybe one or two Skyfiends. And he was one eruption to my side. And he quits the game. Great game. Comment, subscribe and like. Ciao guys.